The thyroid is econormal and has multiple small moderately hypokagenic areas. There is a larger cystic lesion in the ventral part. It is doubtful whether this lesion is a pathological nodule or only a dilated macrofollicle. The left lobe has a similar appearance.